Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from Viewview Gaming, and today we're back in Train Valley 2. And we have made it to the industrialization age, if I could say that correctly. Industrialization, there we go. So let's head to Paris, it looks like. The Eiffel Tower, yep, that's gonna be it. Whoop, and pause, nice. Ooh, that looks like gold. Okay, gold ingots. We have these steel slabs again. We have the iron over here. We have the coal over there. Oh, there we have the gold. Okay, so what do we have to do and not do? Do not build any bridges. Okay, do not destroy any track tiles. Okay, so we can only use these two bridges. Aha. Okay, where's the entry point? The entry point is there. Here we do have... Oh, is this the only place? Oh no, we have people there too. Okay. So we could bring this way to get some people over here. And maybe this way. We could kind of focus on... Have this one focus on these two maybe. And then this one could... Well, not these two, these. Also this one. And this one could kind of focus on these, maybe also that one. Okay, well, either way, we have 45,000, so let's see, what are we gonna do? Gold ingots could bring over there. Well, everything we need, like, two things for, don't we? Okay, you can write, yep, require both of that. Probably easiest to start with this and kind of work our way over to work with this somehow. Okay, well, do I want to go? Yeah, I'm guessing I want to go from this one. If we try and go over here first, that's 7,000. I think that should be doable, but we also kind of want to go over there. I feel like that is not very practical, sorry about that. Got a cat in the background again, as usual. He's found a teddy bear, it sounds like, based on the way he's meowing. Kind of funny how they have a recognizable meow, so... It's different how they say it, depending on what it is they want. Yep, okay, well... now I'm thinking I should have done this differently, so I could kind of have turned it around and go that way. But at the other hand, I could go for this one and use that one to bring people over there instead. Would I have enough... money for that though. Then we could have one that would go that way and one that would go that way. And there. Okay. Ooh. Go this way, that's 20. That should be fine, actually. And then... Let's just bring you... over there. Okay, so now I can get people over there from this one, for instance. We need to get this gold over there, though. We have 2,000 left. Can do this and get some money, of course. But let's just wait a second with that. And this one... Well, you can get people from that one, so if we just kind of let it go like that, for instance, then we can get people here. Over here, we can get the iron here, which we are gonna need to bring down here. And then we have 7,000 left. And also gonna need to bring some people down here. And do it from this. Oh, no. I think it'll have to be from this one, right? There we go. Okay. Yep, so you can get people, you can get iron, you can get people, and you, well, you don't need anything else, just people. And then what do we have? 4,000. And we're kind of beginning to work our way over here. And then I kind of need one here to bring this gold over in that direction. So we do it from this one. And something like that. Okay, we're completely out of money, but that's okay. So, well, what are we gonna, let's just do that a little bit so we can see all these little arrows. Okay, I would like to get people over here. I would like to get some people over here. But on the other hand, I also really want to get some people over there. And just want to get people everywhere. Okay. There we go. Let's just do this. Okay, so that's some iron. I need, well, about 15 or something of that. So, do this. Producing some of that. Nice. That is giving us some money. And let's do this. I know we also have some there. There we go. And let's just pause here. Then let's see if we can. Actually, what I wonder was the train track right there behind me. That's a little tricky now. Okay, well, we can do it from the other side, I guess. But yeah, I would kind of prefer to bring it through there. Yep, even though it costs a little to destroy this little bush there. And then we need to bring you. Yep, I'd like to bring that right through here. Da-da-da-da. Something like that, and this one. Well, we're gonna have coal brought over here from that. And so, well, we're gonna have to have one that goes out this way. And then, of course, also have one that goes out the other way. So, okay. There we go. So far, so good. Oh, I actually sent you off. I kind of forgot about that. Okay, well, we get a little bit of money. There we go. Then we should be able to fix this train there. There we go. Or this little track. So you can kind of go over there. That's fine. Okay, then we have you. Let's just start sending you over here. That is cool. And we can start actually sending this off. And that's the only one we have there. Okay, so we're gonna need more of these. Could end up over there somewhere. Nice. Yep. Get some coal. How much coal do I need? We need 10. Okay. And one more. And we're also gonna need more iron. Well, let's do this. Do this. Send you off so you go down there. Send you off. Okay, we're gonna need some coal and stuff over here, so let's just get like this, and we're gonna kind of bring you straight over there, and we're also gonna need one that goes like that. Okay, actually that's not gonna help until we get some people over here, so let's switch you around and some people off there. There we go. I need a lot of coal, actually. Let's send one more. And now we have this, which we need to send this way. Yeah. There we go. Switch you. Let's just pause for a second. And then we need to send a bunch of coal this way. How many do we need? We actually need quite a lot, so I'll send some more people from here. There we go, nice. Yep. And let's just switch you there. Nice, so we get some more of this produced. And we need to do this. Yep. Let's make some coal. Okay, we need to send more people. Here we go, nice. We are working hard at this. Okay, let's send you all over here. And you need to go down here. We might as well prep as much as this of this as we can. Oh, come on. Some more. There we go, you go over here. Ooh, okay. Well, we have the gold now. Send you off, so you're gonna go. Well, I guess you have to go all the way around. It wouldn't work here, would it? It has to go to this one, I would assume. And this one has to get the iron or what? Actually, I'm not sure. Is this like the same town or not? Like, I know there's two stations, but I assume this one is the one that needs to get the iron, which is gonna be a little tricky though, because I haven't done this the way I probably should. I only just realized that. Okay, well, we have you. We need to bring you somewhere, so let's just see. Oh, I should be able to do this. There we go. And yep, you are gonna go all the way around here. There we go. Nice. That should sort that one out. We also need to get rid of this, so. Oh, there we go. And go. They need to go in here. Okay, there we go. And we need some more people over there. We're still running out of time. This is not good. Oh, I'm messing this up as usual. There we go. Send people. And switch you. There we go. Because we need to produce some more gold. Okay. And one more. Okay. And need some people in here. Go, there we go, there we go, nice. Okay. We can send you off and you to go. Ooh. All the way around. Okay, what are we missing now? Oh, we need coal. Okay. Let's get that. And this. And over here. Wow. Okay. And we can send. Oh, no. There we go. And let's just turn you around. Well, we have to kind of turn you around. There we go. Oh, okay. We have the coal. Oh, it's gold ore that we're actually missing now. Oh my dear, this is... How do you do this so fast? Like, some people are probably very hardcore to this. Or at this. Okay, I want to test one thing. I think I'm gonna try and do this again, because I don't think it's gonna register if I send you over there. No, it has to be that one, I assume that. Okay, we're gonna try this again, because this is gonna be a mess. And yeah, we're not allowed to destroy any track tiles. So let's just try and start this over. It's been a while since I've done that, actually. I usually just kind of accept that it's crap. let's say restart. There we go, and pause immediately. Nice. It's more or less the way I wanted, but we kind of need to think about this one. Because we do need to bring the tracks here, so I kind of need to make some kind of loop or something here, actually. We do something like this. There we go. And well, we also kind of need to send some people this way. There we go. Let's just do this first. Come on. There we go. Okay. Now we can send people over there, and now we should be able to get this iron in here when we need to. We have 30,000 though, so we could take you. Now let's see. The gold, we need to get over there, but we also need to get gold over here, but that's not really a problem. But we don't really need this one to go this way at all. Just needed to go that way, so that should be fine. Do this. Nope, come on. And first of all, let's bring you in here. There we go, now we can get that down there. And what else? Okay, so now we have the gold coming around here. Yeah. Kind of want you to go over in this direction. Okay, we still have 17,000. Can we get all the way? Whoops. Come on. In here. Is that gonna work? That should be fine. Let's do that. Okay, 13,000 to go. Okay, so now. Thing is, I also need to be able to send some people over here, right? And so we're gonna have to do this. There we go. So now you can go around, but you can also go that way. And whatever comes here can go. But it doesn't need to go this way. You can send people there. You can send people there. And and we have this one. Come on. Okay, let's see. We're gonna need to yeah, we're gonna have to hook you. Oh, did I get you hooked up? There we go. Now you should be hooked up. And then we need actually. Yeah. Oh, come on. Yeah, we need to bring you out, but that's okay. Yeah, hopefully this is gonna work. So let's just do this for a second so I can see what's going on. And oh, there we go, that's much better. Okay, people over there, we need to bring people here, so let's just do this and do this. There we go. Okay, we need gold, so let's see. 2, 3, 4, 5 for that, and then we're gonna send some people over here to get some iron going. There we go. Gonna need quite a lot of those, and then we're gonna start you off. You are gonna go over there, yes. Okay. And let's just get this sorted. So we need to hook you up here. There we go. So now these can be sent over there. Yep. Oh. Yeah, we have this. Why? Oh, do I have too many? Oh. 1, 2, 3. Oh, this one can be upgraded. B98. Okay. Because I only have 3. Okay, no. You will go. Okay, I don't know why it wouldn't at first. Okay, so let's send some more people off. Let's actually send them this way. There we go. And yep. I think we're gonna need some more there. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay. Then we need you. First of all, we need to actually, well, we need to send some coal in this way, but we also need to be able to send coal that way. Yep. Okay. And we need to get some workers this way too, so that's another thing. And let's switch you. Do this. Here we go. I'm gonna need a lot of coal. There we go. Okay, and then of course we have this one. So go down here. Okay. I wanna be able to send people in here. And we need to be able to send coal over there. Aha. Yep, that should be fine. So here we go. Now we can send some of these. Oh, come on. Oh. So I have to upgrade one of these. Okay. Seems like I only have one. Sometimes it won't click, but it's not like I'm using four trains, so I'm not sure what that was about. Okay, come on. There we go, nice. And we can start sending some of these off over there. Click you. And let's just get some up. Mm-hmm. And click you. Then you're gonna go over there, produce some more there. Okay, now we have these. Oh, come on. Mm-hmm. Nice. Okay, and let's send the off there. Okay, come on. Oh, we need so much coal. Seriously. Mm-hmm. Okay, we also gonna need some people there to actually produce this gold. Okay. Lots and lots of people. Mm-hmm. Oh, crap. Why did that happen? Oh, is it because it's full here or something? So you can't do that? Like, if there's, is there's like a max of people that you can have in there or something? I'm not sure. Why does this happen sometimes? I haven't fully understood that. Is that a thing? That if you have too many people or something, then it... See, now we lost that one, but okay. Let's remove you and you. And let's hook this back up. And hook you back up. Oh, was that right? Oh, no. Oh, okay. Yeah, well, we have already failed. Let's just fix this. There we go. And you need to go in there. Okay. I'm not sure if that is what the problem is. Okay, well. That one didn't go boom. So, why did this one go boom? I don't get it. I'm confused, guys. Okay, well, I'm gonna send you... Oh, come on. Okay, now I have some of these, which we need to... You're gonna go there, then you need to go there. Okay, cool. And, like, why will you not send anything? I'm like clicking on this. It should have 8 coal. Oh, right, I need to repair them. Haha, okay, let's do that. That makes sense. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. There we go. And yes. Nice. So now we have more people we can send off here. I still don't quite understand what happened there, but okay. And let's send some of these off. Yep, you have to go. There we go. And send this off. Because we need more coal. We need a lot more coals. Mm-hmm. There we go. Okay, what am I missing? Oh, I'm missing this over here. Didn't I already produce a ton of this? I guess I didn't. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, why did they blow up? I'm so confused. Why did they blow up? I didn't have any trains going another way, did I? Or did I? I'm so confused, guys. Oh my dear, this is not good. Okay, we're just gonna. Okay. Boss, this is going so bad. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm definitely doing something wrong, but I'm not quite sure what. Okay. Oh my dear, this is not. This is so not working. Okay, let's go around again and bring you over there. So far, so good. Then, oh, come on. Bring you up there. Okay, now we can get people up there. I'm so confused right now, guys. It's like, I don't know what's going wrong. Okay, no, I don't want you like that. I want you like this. There we go. Okay. And yeah, we want one kind of goes this way, and I also want one that kind of goes that way and over there. Okay, so far so good. And then we want, oh, come on, you still to go down this way. We need one that goes, oh, over there. We need one that goes, oh, this way, kind of. So, okay, I'm not sure what happened there. Oh, we're out of money. Okay, fair enough. Oh, okay, built. And we're gonna start sending some of these off. Try this again. So, but usually. Okay, what am I missing here? What does it say? Okay, three cars, but usually. Are you only sending one per or something? Because usually it's like two per, so I would only need five trains to have enough gold ore for this. But it doesn't seem to work that way right now. Okay, I only sent one out, of course. Aha. I have to keep an eye on that. So maybe we only have five people and we kind of need one person per thing, right? So there we go. Okay, we have 8,000. Also kind of need to send someone down here, so let's just do that. Go. Send some people, and then let's start sending some of these over there. Oh, whoop, there we go. Yep, and like that. One more. Just send that one too. Switch this. Come on. And, yep. Send some people over there. Start working, and then we need to take this. And we kind of need to. Okay, I kind of messed that up a little bit, but okay, never mind. I'm gonna bring you over here. There we go. Okay. So fast, so good. Let's just send some more people off. More people. Get some people over there to start producing some coal. I need that. Lots of people, and we're gonna need some more people working on this. Okay, how much money do we have? Can I start bringing this anywhere? Oh, come on. Ooh, bring you down here. Yep, nice. And then we can. Well, I need to bring you. Okay, let's see where it is. Yes, we need to bring that over there also, so. Ooh, like that, and we need to bring one down there. And we need to be able to bring gold over there. Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay. So, let's start bringing some people. Yeah. Go. And now we can start bringing gold. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna need to do some more there, bring, oh, come on, give me some more coal, please. Yep, thank you. More people. And we can start bringing this. Yep, there we go. Okay, then we have this. You have to go over here. Oh my dear. Okay. And I really, really, really need some more people. So, boom. There we go. We're gonna send these. And you need to go over there. Okay, more coal, please. Coal, coal, coal. I'm gonna need a bunch of that. Okay, we are producing coal. Okay, we have 6. What are we missing? We're missing some people here to produce some more. So let's do this. Oh, we have 6. Okay, come on. And get you in. Send you out. Okay, you need to go this way. You need to go that way. You need to go that way. You need to go that way. Okay. So far, so good. Nice. And let's send some more over here. Do-do-do-do. Come on. More batch. And once we have gotten that done, let's just send some stuff this way. And you have to go all the way over here. Oh, yeah. Okay. And some coal. Oh, wrong way. Oh my, had I turned that one around? I guess I had. So let's just send you back. And like that. There we go. Now you can go. You have to go, 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 go. There. Yep. Okay. So far, so good. We need more people. And we need to produce some more coal, I think. So let's... Oh, we didn't need any more gold, I guess. Oh, I produced more than I needed. Okay, let's send you back there. And hopefully you'll stay, so I don't have to worry about you. Okay, so the gold is covered. We need these 15 here. Well, I can send you off. And let's send that one off. So what are we missing? We're missing more iron ore. Okay. Well, let's do this. You go there, you go there. Okay. So. Okay, if we're sending 2, that's 2, 4, 6, 8. And maybe 12 or something. Okay, then we have this. You need to go there. Okay, come on. And we are gonna need to produce some more coal. So I'm gonna stretch you around. And there we go. Keep going. Okay, how much more coal do we need? We have 6 at least. Okay, and you. You'd end up down there, nice. And boom. Mm-hmm. Then we can send you off to this one. And we're gonna need some more people, so let's send you off there. Do-do-do-do-do. Let's send this. Oh my, come on. Hurry, 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 guys. Go. Oh. Yep. There we go. And you. Yep. Need to go down there. Thank you. Okay. I have no idea if we have enough people or enough of anything now. This. No, we don't. We need this. Okay. Okay, that's not gonna be enough. So we need a little bit more iron ore. Okay, and you over here. And we're also gonna need some more people down here. There we go. Oh, and okay, there we go. And you need to go this way around. Yep. What are we missing? We're missing this. You should go. Oh, I finished. Oh, maybe I had more room on one of those. I thought I needed more. Oh, why did I only get 2 stars? Well, I guess we ran out of time. I wasn't really paying attention. We ran out of time. Ouch, ouch. Okay, but we didn't build any bridges. We didn't destroy any shacks. Wow, this is gonna take a ton of tries for me to get 5 stars at this at some point. Oh my dear. I'm still kind of confused about these times because they're not like actual minutes. It's just, so this is, yeah, I don't know. It might not even be 20 minutes long, this episode. Oh, wow. Well, that was it. We finally completed, at least, without crashing any trains or anything. So, thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.